I think we have to go a little bit closer to the dock.
To the dock?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is the best one yet, oh, for sure. Are we okay here? Or do you want to keep going? Okay. What's that?
We need to make a circle.
Hey, Autumn.
Make a circle.
Can you cut that off?
You got it.
Surprise wedding. Wow, wow, wow. Oh, Joel. Dearly beloved and honored guests, we are gathered together here to join Wendy and Eric in the spiritual union of man. This contract is not to be incident writing, but thoughtfully and seriously, and the deep realization of its obligations and responsibilities. Please remember that love, loyalty, and understanding are the foundations of a happy and enduring union. Take this man, Eric, to be your lovely wedded husband, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health,
me too.
In good times and woe, for rich or poor, keeping yourself unto her, for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
And do you, Eric, take this woman with you to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold in sickness and in health, in good times and woe, for richer or poorer, keeping yourself unto her for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Wendy and Eric will now exchange rings as a symbol of their love and commitment. By the authority vested in me by the American Marriage Ministries and the state of South Carolina, I Woo-hoo. Now pronounce you husband and wife. Yeah, I tell you, dog, you jackass.
Saying on the porch, you're getting married.
You look so good,
Wendy. Thank
you, George.
I knew it.
I knew it. You guys are having a good time.
I'm going to say,
I'm so pretty. Oh, I'm just.